To make this working model, you need a rectangular cardboard of any size. Cover it with a chart paper. Fold it this way. To keep it in a standing position, give it a good support and adjust it accordingly. Now cut, draw and paste all the necessary items. Use a double tape wherever it is needed. I am using it behind the basket, as you can see in the video. Now for the movement of monkey, you need two magnets. Paste one magnet behind the monkey with the help of a double tape. Use the second magnet behind the cardboard to make it moving. Now your working model is ready.